A new power rose under the banner of former slaves. The Sultanate of the Mamluks was born. The ravages of the Franks, monstrous though they were, could not match the sudden terror brought upon us by the thunder and malice of the Mongols. Like the unstoppable spread of a plague, they were upon us. One after another, we fell. Baghdad, Aleppo, Damascus. Our lands were choked with smoke and ran with blood. But Sultan Qutuz, may God be merciful to him, would not stand idle nor flee in fear. He gathered his Mamluk army and marched. It was written that every place the Mongols attacked, they captured. And every army they fought, they defeated. Such was the anguish of the people. But the Mamluks would not be so easily swept aside. Before day's end, the Mongols would know the meaning of defeat. Baybars, the hero of Mansura, commanded his cavalry to lure the Mongols into the Mamluk snare. The Mongol riders drove into the valley, heedless of the ruin that awaited them. The first host of Mongols as swiftly as gourds on the train. But more would soon swarm into the valley.
Brendan, dans ediyoruz. Brendan, dans ediyoruz. Devam edin akıllı anedir. taş üstüne. Evamirin akıbanedir. Emrine amadeyim. Trendar, hareket edin. Trendar, hangi genizlerle yük hareketi intikal edin. Trendar, dans ediyordun.
Trendar, hazır olun. Azimet ederiz.
Bu bariyimde kurban
bize olurum. Ateş ederler.
Hareketi intikal edin. Trendar, hareket edin. Aslanı diyemir. İddia konuldu. Trendar, dans ediyorduk. Trendar, hazır olun. Azimet edin. Emrine amadeyim.
Strong in number and firm of spirit, the multitudes of the Mamluk army joined the battle.
Trendar, dans ediyorduk. Bu var emre kurban olurum. Evamirin akılanı. Emrin baş üstüne. Akılhane bir evi idrak olundu. Trendas, hareket eyleyin. Emrine amadeyim. Trendaz, daha seri olun. Aynen kahretti. Trendaz, hangi genizden büyük hareketi intikal edin.
Bu bariyemde kurban olurum. Emrin baş üstüne.
Townspeople raised alarm. The enemy was upon them, and defeat loomed near.
Hareket eyleyin. Vay cehenneme azimet etmez ün.
Anne şaba tujahi hedefin cedid. Ayuha nşaba hariku anfusakum. Bes antu. Siru ayuha nşaba. Ayuha nşaba. Sabajni aj. Jahizu anfusakum. Amruka ya sayyid hal.
Ar-rijalu yusallahuna yawma nuti'u awamina. Unafidhu amran. Unafidhu al-awamira daiman.
Asakir, hazır ol. Emrine amadeyim.
Trendaz,
evamir hulul eder. Evamirin akılhanedir. Saat eylemeyeni hulul.
In this year, some Franks forged an accursed alliance with the Mongols. May God abandon them. But the Mamluks would not recoil from the faithless beasts, no matter their banner or lord. Seyfeddin Qutuz, the sword of the faith, rallied his warriors and inspired them to keep up the attack. Qutuz would now face the Mongol general Qutbuk.
الجيش امضوا معي يا رجال المدفعية.
الجميع جاهزون، لنتحرك إلى وجهتنا أيها الرجال المسلحون. أمامنا رحلة طويلة أيها الرجال المسلحون.
رومات المدافع، تحرك رومات المدافع اليدوية، ينتظرون الأوامر.
أوامرنا واضحة، عم حركة إلينا.
جاهزون أيها الخيانة.
Could Puka led his horde in their final desperate charge. Our victory that day changed the story of the Mongol invasion. Potos and Baibars made them taste the cup of death, and all hearts were gladdened by the news. Never again would we shrink at the sound of the Mongol war drums.